the second day of festival. And tomorrow we are going on with some recitals and some music to give this joy to all of us. We are going to start, there will be some explanation. We are going to start with Jean-Sébastien Bach, and then we are going to have some dances, Ramacho Delay by the Swiss Yuva Shakti, and then we are going to have a Kuchipudi dance for about half an hour by some Sahaja Yoginis from Western countries and from Austria, if I'm right, and then we are going to have a beautiful Sita evening, a recital, and then, with your permission, Sri Mataji, and actually, it was your divine suggestion, should end this evening with Kavanis, which means with, I see today big smiles already, people are just very anxious, I think, to dance and whatever, maybe the outcome of this evening, with your permission.
You are the goddess of the Americans, of the Europeans, of the Asians, and of all the nations. You are also the goddess of the Africans. And they pray that one day you will touch the soil of Black Africa with your holy lotus feet, and hopefully allow the Africans to perform the Diwali Puja. Flowers are offered on behalf of the countries of Benin, the Sajogis from Porto Novo, Cotonou, Odia, Abone, Parakou, Sakete, and Dopé. Also Gabon, the cities of Libreville, Oyen, Port-Gentil, and Franceville. Also the country of Togo, the cities of Lor, Ameko, Lamakara, Atakpame, and Palin. Also Nigeria, the cities of Lagos, Abuja, and Ibadan. The country of Ivory Coast, with the cities of Abidjan, Bouaké, Yamoussoukro, Abengourou, Lakota, Dabou, Divo, Gano, and Grand Lahou. Also the country of Senegal, the cities of Dakar, Thiès, Saint Louis. The country of Burkina Faso, the cities of Ouagadougou, and excuse my pronunciation, Bobo-Dioulasso. Also the country of Cameroon, the cities of Douala, Yaoundé, and Kribi. Also the other Nigeria, the cities of Naira and Zinda. And lastly, and certainly not least, the country of Congo, with the cities of Brazzaville and Pointe Noire. That's where all your brothers and sisters from Africa are. Thank you. And now to start the evening's music program, we invite Dan Shah. Who is a young Sajogi from Romania. Studying in Switzerland. He's been playing violin since he was 6 years old, which is already 23 years. You wouldn't know it to look at it. He looks so young. And he's playing solo violin music from Partitas by Johann Sebastian Bach. Thank you. starting of the program would be a dance from our little, but not so little, three sisters, Niranjana and Sukanya, who are going to dance to the Bhajan Brahma Shodhile in style Bharatanatyam.
Thank you. It's worth mentioning the two young ladies you just saw are ex-students from the Dharamshala school. Next, continuing in the same line, we're going to have another dance, or another couple of dances, this time in the style of Kuchipudi. Aparna and Siddhi have studied classical Indian dance at the Kuchipudi Art Academy in Madras. For your information, Kuchipudi is one of the seven Indian classical dance styles, and it originates from a village in Andhra Pradesh, that is in South India. Aparna and Siddhi are going to start with a short invocation, followed by their main item, which is called Manduka Shabdam. And then they'll conclude the performance with three great mantras, that is Srimataji's mantras. Thank you.
Beloved Srimataji, Sir CP, brothers and sisters, we feel very honored to give a small performance of Kuchipudi on this auspicious occasion of Diwali. Tonight we are going to present Manduka Shabdam. The dancers describe a beautiful garden of different creepers. And fragrant flowers. In that garden are also bees. A deer, and a peacock. There is also a pond with frogs which are croaking. And they tell the story of Gajendra. Gajendra was a king, and he put down his crown gave up his worldly duty to become a saint. He goes to the forest and meditates, which is actually forbidden in old Indian tradition, that the king gives up his duty. A sage passes by and sees there's somebody meditating. As he learns that this is the king, he gets very angry, curses him, and turns him into an elephant. The elephant takes his bath at the river. As a crocodile attacks him, and the fight begins. As Gajendra knows that he will lose the battle, he prays to Sri Vishnu and asks him for help. He surrenders and Vishnu, playing the game of dice with his wife Lakshmi, gets the call, and on Garuda he comes down from heaven and rescues him and kills the crocodile. This item also shows us that we are always under the protection of the Divine, and we should never lose the faith in that. Manduka Shaptam.
Sanjay. Takinnam, kinnam, takajam, takinnam. Takunda dikita takada takinnam, kinnam, takajam, takinnam. Takunda dikita takada kinnam, kinnam, takada kinnam, kinnam, takada kinnam, kinnam, kinnam. Tatitta kudina 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 tatitta
kudina tatitta kudina tatitta kudina ఫలదన రుచుండగ కుల వాసన చాలగలిగిన మనములో 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 ఫలదన రుచుండగ తగు తగడకుడే కుజగణ తటాకమున మండూక శబ్దము తటాకముద మండూక శబ్దము తగణ నగణ గణ గణ నగణ గణ గణ నగణ గణ Thank you.
தாம் தத்து தாம் தக்கிட தக தக தரகிட தக தாம் தாம் தத்து தாம் தக்கிட தக தக தரகிட தக தாம் தக்கிட தக தக தரகிட தக ஜெயகிட தக ஜெயகிட தக தக தக்கிட தக ஜம் தக்க தக்கிட தக ஜம் தக்க தக்கிட தக ஜம் தக்கிட தக ஜம் தக்க தக்கிட தக ஜம் தக்க தக்கிட தக ஜம் தக்கிட தக தக தரகிட தக தக்கிட தக தக தரகிட தக தக்கிட தக ஜம் தக்கிட தக ஜம் தக்கிட தக தக்கிட தக்க ஜம் தக்கிட தக்க ஜம் தக்கிட தக்க ஜம் தக்க ஜம் தக்க ஜம் சதா ஜம் சதைதா ஜம் 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 சதா ஜம் ஜம் சதா ஜம் சதா
Siddhi and Aparna would like to conclude their recital by dancing to Srimataji's three Mahamantras.
வர்மே வத்தா
in a slightly different register, we're going to have the American Yuva Shakti, who I'm told have been practicing a bhajan. I don't know exactly which one. They'll introduce it themselves. But they've been practicing since the puja in Kanahajahari a few months ago. So they were very eager to present it to you, Shramadaji. So now it's the American Yuva Shakti.
Thank you. I don't know what to say. Just like a very beautiful, peaceful dream, you sleep in the night, and when you wake up, your body gets ready for the day. My body is ready for the day after getting warm up. It was not a warm up, it was a beautiful sleep. And when I wake up, the real world is in front of me. With the blessing of Mataji, I'm going to India to play on 28th of December. I'll be back on 15th of February. With her blessing, I think I'll travel whole India. I don't think the hijacker or anything, anybody's going to give me a hard time with my sitar. With Mataji's blessing.